I know what you mean. I know what you mean. Yeah. Where that moat was. Where that moat was getting round it. Yeah. Yeah. She's telling me go that way. Yeah, I'm with you. Oh, you having them discs on, or? Fucking hell. Tomorrow, Saturday tomorrow. I'd love a house out here, I would. Shit, Pete, fucking hell! Fucking hell. A bit of whatever it was caught me, but only fractionally, but you. I don't know, mate. But Jesus Christ, that was a lucky fucking... Jesus Christ, that was scary. That was scary. I fucking did! I don't know, but that was you fucking just. Mine went a little bit. I mean, the camera all shown that with the movement. I don't know. Anything? Yeah, yeah. See, I saw no loose chippings or nothing like that. Yeah. Right, now this is telling me go back down that way, but I'm not, I'm going to go that way and like reroute, you know what I mean? We'll do that, because that's the way we went from when we went down airfield, you know what I mean? And it rerouted us on all them little back roads, didn't it? Thank you. You're right, Pip. No, I don't think it's on. Give me a bit of, give me 5 minutes. Right, give me 5 minutes here. I just want to make sure this fucking route's the right route. This is called Devil's Road. Gravel here. This road is called Devil's Road. Watch it up here, we're stopping. Hell are we going? Follow the sat nav, he says. Watch yourself, Peach! I'm all for an adventure, but you know what I mean? On a road, not a dirt track. You there? Cooler when you go through the trees. Yeah. Bit of grit on the road, Pete. Lovely view that is, isn't it? That one's red up here. Put yourself, Pete. Yeah. It's where we could do with the lay-by now. It is, it's really nice.
Thank you.